In this video, I'm going to show you the waterfalls on my way to Invercargill, South Island of New Zealand. Matai Falls and McLean Falls. Matai Falls is about 1.5 hours driving from Invercargill. McLean Falls is only 4 minutes from driving from Invercargill. So first of all, here's Matai Falls. Matai Falls is actually a unique small but elegant waterfalls around the region. Matai Falls is only a few minutes walk from Plakaunui Falls, which means they are both in the same area and within the same forest. Matai Falls is situated on Papatowai Highway, 18 kilometers south of Owaka. I can say it is elegant and beautiful, as I called it an elegant girl, as used in the terms for human being. It is, I think, if it is appropriate as how I described it. I was almost give up after I visited Plakaunui Falls, a gigantic waterfall, as I called it, Daddy Fall. But my curiosity overrides my disappointment for not so much water during that day on Plakaunui Falls. Matai Falls indeed a very beautiful little falls. It is very pleasant to watch. I would say McLean Falls is the most beautiful of all the waterfalls in the Otago region. Although it is not that big like Plakaunui Falls, which I will show you later in the coming video. But to the McLean Falls, it is elegant, gentle and pretty, as I refer it as a lady fall. The features of McLean Falls is so much like a lady as compared to men in a human form. This is just my own presumption. Not only that, the landscape around McLean Falls is also very unique and tranquil. As McLean Falls is not that as well known as Plakaunui Falls, therefore less people visit it. My own preferences, like I like McLean Falls, maybe because the day that I visited Plakaunui Falls, there is not that much water.